It suddenly hit me that I don't really know my country. Well, I do know it to a certain extent, but when a foreigner asked me what is so special about it, I'm at a loss of words. This time, I decided to finally put a stop to that.
Let's face it, Russia is quite a stereotypical country. So let's have a look at the most popular ones.
Russians keep bears as pets.
I decided to take a stroll around the city to try and find at least one. Finally, it became clear.
No bears.
All Russians drink vodka. It is in fact one of the most popular alcoholic beverages in our country, and Russia is notorious for it throughout the world. But it's not that everybody abuses it, and not everybody even likes it in the first place. However, you can find it in every grocery store.
Russians never smile. This one is kinda true. It doesn't necessarily mean that we're hostile, but we don't do it for no reason. We smile only when we hear something funny or when we see a friend. However, not everyone is like that. Still, there are people who are open with their emotions.
Russia is unbearably cold. It depends. Generally, there are four seasons. In our city, it's not really freezing in fall and spring, but it does get frosty in winter. Right now, the temperature is not low, and we can walk outside without having to wear massive warm clothes. Most foreigners complain that it is cold, but in fact, they're just not used to such weather.
All in all, today we saw for ourselves once again that Russia is almost always looked upon as a country full of stereotypes, which is rather sad. There is much more to it than what foreigners think.
Our country is the largest country in the world. Big cities are quite bustling and nightlife there definitely won't leave you indifferent.
The nature of Russia is breathtaking, though it does look a little bit depressing at the moment since it's fall and the trees are naked. But take our word for it, there is this certain charm about it even when it's all grey and gloomy.
We could talk endlessly about Russia's peculiarities, but we all know that a picture is worth a thousand words. That is why we invite you to visit this amazing country one day, when it is safe, and enjoy its stunning beauty.